It was around 5 o'clock. It was a normal, beautiful day. I was in the second floor with my son and two Haitian girls. We were ready, getting ready to prepare dinner.
And right as we're talking, it's just huge noise. And then things start shaking. The walls just coming in on you. And then the last thing I do remember, though, is that the ceiling coming down. Somehow we made it out. Downtown was just on fire, just black. Everything was smoking and fire. And you're like, okay, this has happened everywhere.